What's up, EXO family? Welcome back to our channel. Today, me and my daughter will be doing a mother and daughter haul. Yay!
If I didn't rob a hit on guard, would you still? If I minimize my net worth, would you still? Keep it 100, I'd rather you trust me than two.
All right, let's get into the video. Why are you so happy? You excited about this? You excited?
Okay,
let's get into it before you get all antsy and stuff. Okay, so we're gonna do a mother and daughter haul, as I said. We're gonna be doing Carter's for the baby and Fashion Nova for me. Yay! All right, let's get into it. All right, so first, we have this little two-piece set. Some jeans. Ooh, she never had any light jeans like this before, so I wanna see how that looks. Are you ready? I really like these. And some light jeans. You ready? Yes, it's super cute. A little big, or maybe because I haven't buttoned it. It fits. I like it. I like it. Super cute, super cute, super cute. Yay! Yay! Okay, next outfit. Up next, we have a little dress.
So let's try this on. This looks a little bigger.
I'm almost done. We almost done. Okay. Yeah, these comes with the little underwears under the bottom so you don't see my pampers. So yeah, this is the dress. Let me hold you. That's the way, I like it,
This is so cute. Just rock it just like this.
You can just rock it just like this. You want no shirt? Just kidding. Up, up we go. This is the final look.
Yeah, look at the camera.
Look happy. Look happy. You're so cute.
It's literally been 3 hours later. And I still haven't got a chance to do my haul.
Because Malia was acting up. She got tired. Oh girl, you had a spit up or something. But yeah, she was tired. She didn't fall asleep yet. She's just been eating. But yeah, let's get into it.
We're back. Okay, so my package is not really much of a haul. I only bought 2 pieces of things. Only because I wanted to try Fashion Nova. Everybody knows what Fashion Nova is. They're known for their jeans. But I never bought from them, so I really wanted to try, and I bought some jeans. They're like a dark wash. Just can I have my shine? Can I do this video in peace? Could you go? Could you go? Whatever. Whatever. Sit, go away. As long as you listen. They're like a distressed jean in a size 11. I was a size 9 before I got pregnant. Now I'm 11 simply because my 9 pants won't go over my hips. So now I'm 11. Yeah. I got these jeans. And I also got this sweater. I don't know I got a sweater because it's definitely getting hot now. But yeah, it has off the little cut off. What do you call this thing?
Your shoulder?
Shoulder! It has a cut off shoulder. Oh, snap. I didn't realize this was turtleneck. I don't think it looked like a turtleneck. Inside. On the website, I know it's turtleneck. I'm not feeling this turtleneck. But hey, we're gonna try it anyways. So yeah, let me try this on and give you my... What's the word I'm looking for? What's the word I'm looking for, Jay?
Your opinion on the jeans?
My feedback from these jeans, or how I like the company. So, yeah, let me go get into this. Okay, so here's the final look and the pants. I'm really feeling these pants. I don't think I have any pants like these. And I just paired it with some nude strap shoes. So I think that I will be getting some more jeans from here. I'm feeling it. And these are high-waisted, by the way. I really like these.